You're letting your bones stay out. You are in the human guest house off of sleep. So, let's go back. So let's finish exploring this upper section of the village. Literally the second room in the entire building. You can't get into it until you're more than half of the room. Yeah, the peeping eyes have actually quite useful song. It basically all the literally secret passages that I've been having to just find by memory. It highlights them in big sort of glowing yellow highlighting type things. And it's more useful if you don't know where all the secret passages are. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do this. puppets.
Yeah.
rare as all food is. No, it's not true. Gives you the power of code. Yeah, you only got 5,000 points. Yeah. If you manage to get the code in the highest level, then you can use it to get. Any level code will summon the Yeti in the very first room. But the highest level will kill it. Basically, it's the code summons the Yeti, and he shows up, and then as soon as you start hanging on him, it's a so delicious code. As soon as you start beating on the Yeti, he turns around and starts and goes to put it back into the background, which is very comforting. But if you get level three, because level one Curry, just to give you a demonstration. There, see? Does bugger all to everything. Well, not exactly. Whereas level 9, level 3 is massive. I forgot you can have the base room. Just there, my first house. The rip hearts that will always float at you, also you can be cursed status effect. And the demons will get hit. And if they catch you, they use that sort of swish sound that you want. Yes, goes down to soul. Then you start taking damage to your MP. Oh yeah, of course. Well, there's two more of these, isn't there? First time I kill it on camera, first time I kill an NPC on camera, I get a soul. I just spent half an hour farming just to get the soul I needed for the evolution of the axe, and so I don't want to do that. Ah, I'm gonna go. Yeah, this is my genius one. dark chapel. And then there, the frame rate to crap itself. The level one going up in the room of my strength is still there. And he took all the stuff on the back. But, stay near the surface so I can stab you. and he sort of goes, stands up like a snake and spits ice, which is quite funny. Like that, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, basically, things need to stand on something so you can not easily attack them. Yeah, he doesn't actually hurt that much just by himself, but his icicle is like, oh yeah. Because you can never get more than a few hits at a time before you go back into the water. This is probably a lot easier to but as it is... Gain the ability to move on that.
Fish heads on. Throw fish heads here.
You can't throw fish heads feet. I'm brave with it. No, I'm not, because I don't have a Curries song. All three of those will poison you unless you have the soul to let you can save them. Because it makes sense. When you're moving, you're moving slow. But that is one of the two ability cells dropped by someone, it's not a boss. Which, then basically it's move normally and walking. Thank you. Let's continue this next one. Anyway, see you then. Alright.